Amazon Elastic Block Store, also known as EBS, provides persistent block storage for use with Amazon EC2 instances that can scale and adapt to meet your performance requirements. Tightly integrated with EC2 instances, Amazon EBS provides high-performance, low-latency block storage with four different volume types to meet the needs of any workload. SSD-backed volume types deliver low latency and the highest IOPS, while HDD-backed volume types deliver the highest throughput, with two options for each type, depending on your performance and budget needs. SSD-backed volumes are best for boot volumes or transactional workloads, like enterprise applications, relational databases, and NoSQL databases. HDD-backed volumes are best for applications producing streaming I/O, including big data applications, data warehousing applications, and log processing applications, or for staging application-level backups before snapshotting to Amazon S3. For any type, you'll have consistent performance and be able to connect different volume types to a single EC2 instance for applications whose components have different performance profiles. Because you can modify live volumes without affecting performance or availability, you can adapt easily when your needs change. And point-in-time snapshots enable efficient backup, recovery, archiving, and creating new EC2 instances, all stored in Amazon S3, which has 11 nines of durability. With encryption in-flight and at rest, Amazon EBS adheres to the most stringent compliance standards and regulations. Plus, Amazon CloudWatch can provide alerts when you need to adjust capacity or volumes. Consider it for your next high-performance application deployment in the AWS cloud. Find out more at aws.amazon.com/EBS.